In the case of Donald Trump versus the black academic, the verdict reads, America. Do we really even need a verdict? I mean, we're standing right here. You think one election could take us down? Yes, a few years ago, one Donald Trump was elected, but this year, over 4.5 million black people will hold at least a bachelor's degree. Do the math. On November 8th, our country elected another racist, sexist, xenophobic bigot to the White House, but on November 9th, I still had homework to do. My degrees weren't nullified. I still spent hours in biology, psychology, astronomy, ecology, international economy, and yes, African American studies. Because we African Americans study America. You thought Donald would make America great again. Cool. Black been great. If you'd studied, you know that. You know that Nien Sopo, the wisdom knot is a dinkra, means wisdom, ingenuity, intelligence, patience, means a wise person, has the capacity to choose the best means to attain a goal, means this degree is only a stepping stone on the path to excellence, means I can learn how to use your tools to dismantle your system or make some new tools or a new system if I feel like it, America. You thought Donald Trump could keep down this cap and gown? Watch a black woman reach up and disintegrate the glass ceiling with a diploma. Watch her cap protect her head from the ash. Watch a black man step out of black boot, zip up robe and put on kente stole each pattern, a proverb. Call these black graduation ceremonies a statement. Call it black on black, Don Black, cap ready to clap back on any fat cat who say ain't nobody reading. We watched Atlanta, Pootie Tang, and Listen to Lemonade, all while completing a dissertation on the comparative strengths of tensile metal beams under natural distress. Because this black don't crack. It'd be excellence in its imperfections that exceeds expectations. Patience. If I could fit all this education in one history lesson, it would go something like this. On the first day of Black History Month, God said, let there be light, and black skin sparkled. Black excellence shone from sea to shining sea as everyone gathered round for the glow up, and this was the first instance of black girl magic, as God, well, God said, what better way to prove her existence than to give us Oprah and Beyonce and my mama, who used two hands to work two jobs, get two master's degrees, and raise a whole family. So yeah, we know weary. We know backs broken in labor under burning southern summer suns and winter, ravaging corpses through never-ending northern nights. But listen, I only got 3 minutes. And that's all it will take to show Mr. Apprentice who really got the master. So in the case of Donald Trump versus a black academic, I'm gonna take it black to the black church. I want you to look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, that ain't even a question.